years they've been in those prison cells, struggling with hope and with fear. The cops with their lies, the screws and the spies are certain that they'll keep them there. But in London, Glasgow and Boston, Dublin, Derry, Belfast, on the concrete the feet of thousands do meet, demanding their freedom at last. Demanding their freedom at last. The courtroom was prime for the circus, with the clowns getting all the applause. The liar was paid, the farce it was played. They were sentenced to life by the law. But the truth has a habit of sneaking out through the bars, the wire and the walls. Two innocent men don't belong in that pen. They should never have been there at all. And it's raining tonight on Maghaberry, lashing and bitter and cruel, where two men in their cells are condemned into hell for something that they didn't do. You can't make them guilty by lying. You can't hide the evil you've done. There's a wind through the orchards of Armagh tonight. Christ free our innocent sons. Free our innocent sons. You can strip search, beat them and blame them, intimidate, bully and bribe. But truth is a flood, I swear by my blood, you'll drown in your own filthy lies. They want us all to stand silent, they're hoping that we'll go away. But we own the streets and our voices and feet. We'll open the cell door someday. Yes, we own the streets and our voices and feet. We'll open the cell door someday. And it's raining tonight on Maghaberry, lashing and bitter and cruel, where two men in their cells are condemned into hell. Something that they didn't do. You can't make them guilty by lying. You can't hide the evil you've done. There's a wind through the orchards of Armagh tonight. Christ free our innocent sons. Free our innocent sons. No, you can't make them guilty by lying. You can't hide the evil you do. There's a wind through the orchards of Armagh tonight. Christ free the Craigavon too. Free the Craigavon too. Free the Craigavon too. Free the Craigavon too.